How to save document from WhatsApp to laptop. So if you want to save document from WhatsApp to laptop, then what you need to do is first you need to open up WhatsApp web. So you can open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. Once you're here on the browser, you just need to go for WhatsApp web, and under WhatsApp web, go for the first, and here you need to log into your WhatsApp web. So open up your WhatsApp on your mobile device, and then you need to link your device. So go for the linked devices under your mobile, and you need to scan this QR code, which you can see on your laptop. Once you scan your QR code, it will log into your account on your WhatsApp web. Once you've logged in, now you can open up the chat. Once you're here on the chat, you can simply choose any document that you would like to download. So for example, I want to save or download this one. So what you need to do is simply right click on it and then copy this image or save or download the image. So click on that, and here you will have download option. You can simply click on download and it will be downloaded on your device. So that's how you can save a document from WhatsApp to your laptop. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.